Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shwena Lelu. Have you ever had acne on your cheek? Yep, acne is the big problem, especially for girls, because when girls has pimple on their cheek, the pimples will seen very clearly. Many methods that people do to clear their acne, from doing skincare at their home until they go to doctor. But guys, if you do a lot of skincare but you don't keep the clearness of your environment, it will be useless. Do you know many things that cause acne? The first case is because your kiss pillow is dirty. When you not clean your pillowcase and then you sleep with that pillow, the dirt of the pillow can make your cheek dirty too, and it causes the acne. The second is because your cell phone is too dirty. When you call your friend and use your cell phone, and then the screen of your cell phone will touch your cheek, and the dirt of your cell phone can be transmitted to your cheek, and it will make a pimples. So guys, don't just clean your face, but clean your environment too.